Hey guys, it's me, Hiba. Today the purpose of my video is to show you, especially for you busy moms out there, how to do your own eyebrows. It takes a lot of trial and error. It's gonna take a lot of effort on your part, especially in the beginning, because it can be very long, it can be very expensive. This video to say I'm in no way any kind of beauty vlogger. I'm not an expert about this stuff. I'm not an expert in any beauty related things. This is something that I'm kind of learning and teaching myself, and I thought I'd go ahead and teach you, or kind of, I guess, show you what I've learned along the way. Okay, so first what you want to do is you want to mark off your points. So you're going to take your pencil and you're going to mark off from the eyebrows going to start where from one nostril, where if you go vertically up, it's right about that point, like from the nostril forward, or from the nostril up. And then if you were to try to take the nostril, take the pencil and from that nostril, create like a 45 degree angle probably, and you're gonna go, that's pretty much where the nostril and the brow meet here at the towards the end. Is where your brow is going to end. So you can kind of mark off, okay, so my brow is about to end right there, and it's starting right here. Where the arch of the brow is gonna go from like where the nostril is to the middle of your eye, if you can kind of visually see that. So for me, that would be like right around there. So I'm gonna mark it like right there. So if you can see like the middle of the eye, you're going like right around there, okay? So my general shape is gonna go long that way. I use this as my guide to know exactly where I should start, where I should end, where my arch is, and then also kind of to see where are my extra hairs, and then it makes it a lot easier. So now that I kind of have my eyebrow marked up a little bit, what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to take some thread, and some of you may not like the threading method. Actually, with thread, you have to be really careful. It is very easy with your thread to get cuts all over your brow, and that's not always fun. So what I'll do is get the help of a friend or a husband or a sister, whoever, and have them hold up your brow so that you're kind of stretching the skin as much as possible. As they're holding it, you can kind of just go in and pluck out, or sorry, thread out all of the unnecessary hair. And the way I just do it is I take my thread. Can you see that thread? I don't know if you can see it, but it's white. But I take my thread and I'm gonna just create like a triple knot to make sure that it doesn't break as we're threading. So now that I have my thread, I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna thread it out, the extra hairs that just aren't needed. And just a tip that when you're doing this, when you're threading your brows, you don't always want to just stay focused on like the 4x zoom. You wanna also kind of go back and forth, looking at it from close up, looking at it from far, and looking at it from a regular mirror. Because the way you like look at it zoomed up is not necessarily the same way you'll see it when you're just in a non-zoomed mirror or in person. And my eyebrows are done. I'm using the Anastasia brow pencil, and I usually like things to be really quick and easy, as I'm sure all of you busy moms out there just want it quick and easy, and I really feel like the Anastasia brow is. It keeps it really fast. It's just a felt tip pen, and I got this in the color chocolate, and I'm going a little bit lighter. I have black hair, and that just makes it very, I don't want it to be too out, my eyebrow to be too out there. So I basically just go like this, and I am essentially filling in and kind of defining my arch and defining my ends. Okay, and so once I'm done with that, and again, I'm sorry, I apologize, my video cut out and so it's already done. I take the highlighter, it's like a cream highlighter, brow highlighter by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm going to take this peachy matte color. I'm not quite sure what the color is. It's actually rubbed off of the pencil, so I can't read it. And I take that to essentially define and highlight. And this really helps to kind of bring out your eyebrow more. And then I just blend it essentially with my finger. And that that really helps to really make your eyebrow pop. And after that, you can go over again with your pencil, just kind of making sure that, you know, none of the highlighter got blended in with my brow. And that's essentially, that's really it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.